Founded in London in 1888 and open to women and men, the Hermetic Order of the Golden Dawn entirely reshaped Western occultism. Its primary goal was advancing humans' philosophical, spiritual, and psychic development, or as set in self-initiation into the Golden Dawn, quote, to undertake consciously and deliberately that which was ordained as the birthright to all humanity, to become more than human, unquote.